can add. This video is to demonstrate how you can add citations and references in your literature review. For instance, if you need to add something from this book, go to references, select the style, Howard referencing, then go to manage sources and click new. Select the type of source, book, then write down the name of the author. When you have multiple authors, you need to go to edit and then add authors in this way. Press OK. Write down the title of the book. Click on Show All Bibliography Fields. Fill the fields marked with red asterisk. See the year of publication, 2008. Total number of pages in this book. Press OK. You can see that the citation has been added. Now, for instance, intend to add this sentence in your literature review? You write it down here, and after that, to add citation, you will go to references, then insert citation, and here you can see the citation that you added earlier. You will click on this, citation has been added, and by the time you will by the time you are done with your literature review, you can add the references, all of them, by going to bibliography and then press references. So all the references that you would have added earlier would be listed in the end in this manner.